Hello, hi, welcome to Credit Card Chronicle. So here I speak about personal finance and credit card and each and everything. So please do subscribe to this channel if you want to stay updated, and also don't forget to like this video if it was helpful. So let's go into the video. Today in this video I'll be definitely covering about the $1,200 stimulus payment for all the Americans. So I have made an earlier video, so you can go on the card and check out over here. And so let's go straight into the video. So IRS has updated their own website. So the website link is irs.gov/coronavirus. I'll be giving this link in the description. Please go and check it out. So the news is about whoever has less payment or who is earning less than the tax slab will not have to pay the taxes. It was the earlier news. So the news continues, but now it says that whoever had the SSN will be eligible for $1,200 stimulus. The thing is that you have to go and then check the website and then apply. Basically, when you go to the website, it will redirect you to another website. Basically, they will ask you, we are redirecting, so you have to press the yes button. So once you go over there, you can definitely check out the details and everything and properly apply for it. So and if you don't have if you haven't applied for it yet, and if you have SSN, then don't worry. You have, like, you will be getting that $1,200 stimulus on your account. So there's nothing to worry. But you have to show whom you are serving, like who dependent persons, like someone who is below the 16 years old, or person who is living on pension, or is on dependent on you. So please, you have to show it over there, so to be eligible for $1,200 stimulus. So the another news is, like, when will the payment come? So IRS will be updating its website in few time. Definitely I'll be letting you know about it. So for that you have to subscribe to my channel, because you have to get the update. As soon as the IRS update their website, I'll be surely making a video in the next 1 hour. So please do subscribe to my channel to stay updated. Yeah, so this was the news all about. So what you have to do now? You have to go to the website irs.gov/coronavirus. I'll be giving this link again in the description. Please go and check it. Also, after going there, show all your payments and everything, and definitely you'll be getting $1,200 stimulus checks. So please do it as soon as possible, and I'll be updating you as soon as the website gets updated. So please do subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.